Kendrick Nicholson, Kevin Pollock are the referees this afternoon. Jesse Marquis and Mark Schuchek are on the lines. Final game before the Christmas break, and we're underway here in Toronto. Munson there as well, as Spezza's got it. Jason Spezza pulls it out, throws it off to the corner. Ilya Mikheyev is after it. Joel Edmondson watching him. Tavares wrap around in front. Bouncing puck scores! Jason Spezza!
You know, an interesting decision starting Jason Spezza. Didn't play last game. They gave him a rest, but right off the bat here, they let him start a wraparound attempt.
So an important power play here for the Maple Leafs to try and really jump out to this early lead and extend it.
Tavares, after the puck, he's got it in the corner, right in front. Nylander long scores!
Boy, he was left so open here. What happened to the Hurricanes, who have been very good on the penalty kill the last number of games? But they get in trouble here. They all flood the one side, and then Nylander is wide open with all kinds of time. Tavares finds him, and he'll just spink one way and snap it on the other side.
Oh, Morgan Rielly would love to get off the schneid. Here's Spezza with it. Spezza. For Tavares, hangs on, scores!
Reimer will collapse, and there is not much room. Very little. He wants it. You can hear him. Hey, I want it. Turns around, and what a shot. I mean, that is an unbelievable short side high shot on Reimer, and that's it for him this afternoon. Wow.
Marner down low, tipped off the outside of the net by Tavares. Nylander trying to work it back, and here comes a two-on-one for Carolina. Pesci to McGinn. McGinn shoots, scores! Brock McGinn, his second shorthanded goal, and the Hurricanes are on the board with their eighth shorthanded goal of the season.
Yeah, and they try offensively, and this is just an interesting play here where Nylander gives the puck away, and that creates the two-on-one. Barry gives McGinn the shot, and he finds the short side on Frederik Andersen. And just like that, when you give up a shorty, it gives the opposition life. The Hurricanes now have some life here and close the gap.
Gardner, end-to-end, trying to carry it in, and his shot was blocked by Gurman. Mitch is trying to help out. Back for Walmart. In front, scores! Martin Natchez right in front, tips it through the legs of Frederik Andersen, a power play goal, and it's a one-goal game.
Goal to redirect as the Leafs don't win the battle, and Hyman loses it there, and then the defense take off, and when they do that, Nakash is left wide open in front, and a perfect tip between the legs of Frederik Andersen, and just like that.
Played down for Staal, back in the net, round onto the boards. Carolina for Hamilton, shot, save, rebound, oh, Staal couldn't tuck it in, Andersen had the leg stretched out.
Four shots of the power play for the Carolina Hurricanes, and Frederik Andersen, this is all about second effort and have a great reach with your leg, and he just pulls his leg back.
Hamilton over to Svechnikov, shoots, high shot, knocked down in front, rebound, Andersen gets across, he's got the arm down and made the stop.
Staal, who can't get it over the pad, and then again another battle by Frederik Andersen here. He's going to get his glove on this bouncing puck.
Pass up the middle, knocked down by Dzingel. Here's Eric Halla, feeds it over, scores! A turnover in the zone, and Martin Natchez has his second of the afternoon, and Carolina has rallied back from down 3-0 to tie.
Everybody takes off on him. So he's trying for the Hail Mary right through the middle of the ice. Now, high-risk chance, obviously. Now the Leafs are standing still, and Nakash makes no mistake. And the initial play by Dzingel as he knocks it out of the air, and then the finishing play. But again, all the forwards take off. There was an available pair of defensemen, but...
Martin Natchez with his first career two-goal game, and now another goal! Eric Halla in the slot, snaps it home and scores! 20 seconds apart, and the Hurricanes have the lead!
And this time, a little turn back by Timoshabi puts his partner in a bad position, and Halla just will give it right back to the Hurricanes as they get on the forecheck. Halla just wide open in front, after DeZingle does a nice job hunting down the puck that creates the giveaway. Nakash then centers it out, and a wide open Hall
up through center. Can't get it further than the Leaf line. Justin Hall trying to play it for Matthew Staal, got there. Svechnikov brings it in. Here's a pass for Staal in front, scores! Svechnikov tips it home. Another goal for Carolina, and they now lead by two.
Now Svechnikov this time. Hall tries to go through the middle of the ice. There's the turnover in the neutral zone. Now Hall will chase down, and the far side is wide open.
As Gardner will play it off for Van Riemsdyk. Now it's Zach Hyman trying to cut in. Hyman turns back. Got it for Matthews. He scores!
And then Matthews just let go here, right in the slot. Bang! No mistake.
Vicious will bring it in, and it's batted behind the net by Holla. Thrown in front. Here's Hamilton with a shot. Stopped by Anderson. Muzzin, long pass up through center. It's off the skate of Eric Holla. As Slavin will get it ahead for Natchez. Here comes Natchez, already with two in the game. Dropped off, Holla scores! Eric Holla with his second of the afternoon, and the Hurricanes are back out in front by two.
Here the Carolina let them go back to Russia, let them get organized, or Europe rather, and then he has come back this year and really played well.
Leafs will need to put seven on the board here this afternoon if they want to win, and they haven't done that since October 9, 2007. Here's Marner, scores! Well, maybe they're on their way. It's 6-5.
This is absolutely unbelievable by Austin Matthews. A complete turnaround.
Played it back for Pesci. Pressured in the corner by Hyman, and it broke Pesci's stick. Hyman got it across, and it's thrown through the crease by Barry. Marner's back on it. Mitch Marner. Pass back. Barry empty. That scores!
Wonderful patience. We'll just cruise through the middle of the ice. And then Hyman, who started it all off with all that work, creates havoc in front of the net. You might as well ride them. They got a little rest for the... Oh!
Marner picks it off, driving the net. Marner, the goal scores! Oh, baby, what a play by Marner!
Mitch Marner goes and just jumps through everybody. And when he does that, a set play, and then a beautiful finish on the five hole. Mazarek. But before that, I mean, that play is pushed forward on purpose. That was a set play, and then Marner jumps through the defense. Right.
And a scramble off the draw. It comes free. Hyman's got it. Pierre Engvall breaking away into the empty net. Touchdown. It's a two-point convert now. 8-6 Toronto.
Off the draw, Hyman jumps through, and Engvall with that wonderful speed finds the empty net.
Now it comes back to the point. Batted across, Teravainen shoots, it missed, game over!